All right, here to show you a little trick. When you don't have an alignment tool in your clutch kit and you don't want to fight it. In this case, I got an 8mm socket on a 1/4-inch drive. It fits nice and tight in the pilot bushing or pilot bearing. And I got a 1/2-inch drive, 13mm. The 8mm actually fits nice and tight in. And fits tight in the clutch. Now I don't have to fight the fucking thing, and I had the tools on me.